the puck inside the equipment. So that's a technique you have to work every day to make sure every shot you got inside the swivel over here. Suppose Andrew is going butterfly, we're going to ask every time there is a shot over there, we're going to ask him to try to keep the puck for him.
Selfish.
Okay. That's such a good try, but that's give a long rebound. So every time there is a long rebound like that, we will talk about that a little bit later. First of all, we're going to try to see what's going on when the shot is in right in the middle. So the goalie kicked the puck for him, that's good. Over here, almost. Good. Good. Excellent. Very good. Well, you can see, go down again. So everything inside, we're going to work to try to keep the puck over there. But you cannot be a goalie who reflects and try to hit the puck. You have to funnel the puck and try to keep it inside your equipment as much as possible. The other thing we're going to try to work is if the rebound goes down on the ice, inside this circle over there, just take your stick and go over there. Every time the puck falls inside this, we're going to have to go in to freeze it. So the puck is going out. Puck is going out. We're going to have to do that all the time. So it's a short rebound. Every short rebound, if the puck is getting out of the equipment and go that way, we're going to have to go in to stop it and freeze it right away. If the rebound goes a little bit further, suppose the puck hit this blocker, hit this pad over there, and the rebound is going over here a little bit further, we're going to ask him to lift that leg and push towards the new rebound. Push and position himself for the next shot. So same thing on the other side. If the puck is coming here, he's making the save and the rebound is going there, we're going to lift the opposite leg and push towards the new rebound.